Assalamualaikum, good morning everyone. See you again in this channel. I hope you are happy in this time, so you can watching this video. Okay, let's talk about flashing BIOS. Flashing BIOS of the laptop. What does that mean? For fear that someone might not know about this, we will discuss it a little. Flashing BIOS is a step to remove the firmware or software code that is in the BIOS IC. This is the BIOS IC. An IC memory that can store data and can be deleted to be replaced with other file in accordance with its capacity. On a laptop, this BIOS is the main gate through which a laptop can work and can be filled with other software, including the operating system, Windows or Linux or other operating system. Without BIOS, a laptop cannot work at all, even if the files entered in the BIOS IC do not match the motherboard model, the laptop still cannot work. Flashing BIOS, there is filling the firmware IC BIOS so that it can return to work as in normal conditions. This is done because the files that are in the IC BIOS can also be corrupted, even erased by abnormal condition. Damage to files or firmware that is in the IC BIOS, in this IC, can cause abnormalities on the laptop. For example, no display, the USB port cannot working, the hard drive is not detected, the laptop cannot be turned on, and other damage. To do this BIOS flashing, we can do without having to remove the IC. Can also be done by removing the IC assisted with special equipment like mine, like this, or maybe other tool that we can use to flash the BIOS chips or BIOS IC. Before flashing the BIOS, of course, we must prepare the firmware according to the motherboard model. This is motherboard model. You can see the model of the motherboard on the motherboard like this. This motherboard model is Vegas Tourist SKL KBL 15341 or other model. About the BIOS firmware, we can get it on the internet. Okay, this glimpse of the meaning of flashing BIOS on a laptop. I hope this will useful and will help you. And now, I hope you have understood about what the meaning of flashing BIOS. Okay, thank you for watching. See you again in the next video. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.